piece because I'm watching this show and back on this Black Lives Matter thing. And maybe I can straighten out for some people because everybody's going all over the place talking about All Lives Matter and Police Lives Matter. No one has said anything about all lives not mattering. All lives do matter. The Black Lives Matter movement is saying Black lives matter on all points, just like all other lives matter. When we go to court, we're getting fair treatment. When we're in school, we're getting treated fairly by the financial offices or the teachers. When we're going to our jobs, are we being fairly assessed for promotions? Black lives matter on all arenas. Everybody seems to keep missing this point because they're so focused, like somebody's saying something negative. But that's how a lot of the structure is set. They're one-minded, one-dimensional. They can't see beyond their own little points. No one ever said all lives doesn't matter. We're the first ones to say all lives matter. But we're the last ones to be treated like all lives matter. So I just want to throw that out there. All lives matter. We're talking about Black lives mattering on all different areas. You know, it gets crazy sometimes. The laws on the book for us to have rights, but not for nobody else. Then everybody takes these civil rights and then they twist it around, and everybody benefits from it except us. That's what we're talking about. All lives matter. Black lives matter. There's a lot of hypocrisy in the world, a lot of unfair treatment of Black people, and I don't care who says it's not, and I don't care who says you have the same opportunities. That's bull crap. And everybody knows it, even the people at the top know it. So you gotta play this game and play this game and play this game. But I wanted to keep standing out there saying Black Lives Matter. Because for some reason, people aren't getting the point. And nobody needs to be persecuted because these young people are out there, just like back in the 50s and 60s with SNCC, when they were out there fighting for rights. Same thing, but 50 years later, still fighting for the same things. It's ridiculous. If somebody's taking this personal, hey, that's on you. It's not meant to be personal. If you're taking it personal, that's on you. Black Lives Matter. That's it. It's not about police officers. It's not about white people. It's not about Chinese people. It's not about any other group. It's about us standing up and saying we matter and we need to change the way everybody looks at us and stop being apologetic for what we feel. Not here to apologize to you or anybody else. Black Lives Matter, period.